So we also have one member from our neighbors from Vienna, and his name is?
Klaus. Yeah, I had a talk in the morning about scientific computing with Python.
Yes. And where do you work?
I work at the Austrian Institute of Technology, where we do a lot of statistical modeling and data analysis, and primarily with Python, at least in my business unit.
And what do you like to say to new programmers, to young programmers?
Well, when you're interested in Python, I think it's a very good language to start with. You have a lot of opportunities, and it's certainly a good choice. I did not start with Python, and I regret it.